Hi guys, this is Danny Walker here with Off Leash Canine. I'm here with Luna. Luna's a 10-month-old Doberman. She came here for a two-week boarding train. She had no serious issues. She just wanted to be tightened up, her obedience cleaned, making sure that she would listen under distractions and give them everything that they were looking for. She did really great through our program, so we're really excited to show you all that this little girl did through our 2 weeks. All right, check us out. Let's go, Luna.
There you go. Perfect. This is how Luna behaves. She's a 9-month-old.
Say it again. Perfect. There you go. Stop right there. Tell her to sit. Good. Tell her to lay down. Perfect. And then say free. Free. Good. Touch. Good. Free. Good girl.
Thank you. Luna, come. Good. Luna, kill him. Good. Good girl. Look at that. She even shut the kennel behind her. Good girl. Good. Sit. Good. All right, time to break a record. There they are, all the way down there. I'm even this car right here. Down! Perfect. Zoom in. Got that video on from the other side. Good. Perfect. There you go. Perfect. There you go. I'm not going to release her from this far. Perfect. So right there, even. I'll come back and we'll get the measurements on that right after this. good. That's a good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Perfect. Down. Good girl. Luna, sit. Down. Free.
Yeah, my name's Stephen Bell. I brought Luna, my Doberman, here to off-leash canine training. Stayed board and trained for 2 weeks, and I'm thoroughly impressed of the training that she went through. She's the trainer, Danny Walker, did an outstanding job, and I'm thoroughly impressed of how everything.